It's the opening show for The Who's Quadrophenia Tour. Keith Moon seems a little jittery. His friend gives him a little something to calm him down. Horse tranquilizers. He washes it all down with a little brandy, because I guess that's what you do. Gotta give him credit though, he made it to the 15th song before he passed out. And his friend? His friend got a free ride to the hospital after having seizures.